हाय थिरुन्नल, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल? डिड एंजॉय संडे? यस। एंड ऑन सैटरडे यू हैड ओटी एग्जाम? यस, आई होप ऑल आर रोट योर ओटी एग्जाम। यस, डिड यू राइट ओटी एग्जाम? Did you write OT exam 3 times? Yes. So once again I repeat all the questions. So what are the questions are in OT exam? So once all of you look at me and listen carefully. Yes, first one. Ancestors is known as. So ancestors ani mana. ఎవరిని పిలుస్తాము? యాన్సిస్టర్స్ ఈజ్ నోన్ యాజ్. సో హియర్ ఇన్ ద ఓటీ ఎగ్జామ్ ఈచ్ క్వశ్చన్ హ్యాస్ 4 ఆప్షన్స్. సో అవుట్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ 4 ఆప్షన్స్ యూ టిక్ ఆన్ ద విచ్ ఈస్ ద కరెక్ట్ వన్. ఎస్, యాన్సిస్టర్స్ ఈజ్ నోన్ యాజ్ ఫోర్ ఫాదర్స్, ఎర్లీ హ్యూమన్స్, హోమినిడ్స్ అండ్ హోమో ఎరెక్టస్. సో విచ్ ఈస్ ద కరెక్ట్ వన్? హూ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ యాన్సిస్టర్స్? Who is called as ancestors? Yes, for father. FORE FATHERS. For fathers. Next, second one. Early humans are called. Early humans are called. So here also 4 options have. First one, ancestors. Second one, hominids. Next, third one, grandparents. Next option, animals. So early humans are called what? Yes, hominids. 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 Next, early humans belonged to the family of dash. Early humans belonged to the family of dash. Animals, birds, humans, and none of these ante ee 3 options kaadu. So here, so early humans belong to the family of animals, birds or humans, edante ee 3 kada. Yes, animals. So animals is the correct option. Next, fourth one, hominids look like yan dash. Hominids look like and dash. So we already discussed in the lesson. So nenu lesson lo cheppina vidhanga hominids is belong to the family of animals. So which type of animals belong to hominids? Apes. The answer is apes. A-P-E-S. Apes. Next, Early men lived in dash. Caves, buildings, huts are on the road. Yes, what is the correct one? Early men lived in the caves. C-A-V-E-S. Caves. Yes, sixth one. Early men lead a dash life. Early men lead a dash life. Fashion life, wild life, C, nomadic life, and D, none of these. And the 3 options kaadu. The early humans, which type of life? And the early humans, a type of life all spend chesaru? Fashion life, nomadic, wild, none of these. And the 3 kaadu. So, which type of life? Yes, nomadic life. So here, what is the meaning of nomadic? Nomadic means they went from one place to another place to search for the food. So that is called the nomadic. Next, early men ate dash. Early men ate dash. So here also 4 options are given. Fruits, nuts, wild plants, and all of these ante e3. Yes, fruits, nuts, wild plants. these. So what is the correct option? All of these. So eliminate fruits, eliminate nuts, eliminate wild plants. So all of these are ate by the early men. Next, eighth one. How many types of hominids? How many types of hominids? 5, 4, 3, 2. Yes, how many types of hominids? Yes, very good. 3 types. What are they? Homo habilis, Homo erectus, and Homo sapiens. Next, early men started killing animals with dash. Early men started killing animals with dash. Wooden sticks, stone tools, stones, all of these. All of these. Wooden sticks, stone tools, stones, and all of these. So what is the correct option, children? Yes, early men started killing animals with wooden sticks, animals' bones, and stones. So the option is all of these. Next, early men did not wear any dash. Early men did not wear any dash. The options are clothes, jewelry, or none of these. So what is the correct one? Clothes. So the early humans did not wear any clothes. So here, children, in the previous class we wrote hard words, that is difficult words, in the lesson story of early men. So I hope all of you write hard words in your notebook, classwork book. Yes. So now all of you open your classwork books. So to classwork books, once check it whether you write hard words or not, children. I hope all of you write hard words. So today we write. So all of you open your classwork books, put the classwork, and write the date. So today date is 2/8/2021, and the day is Monday. And today we write, after we complete difficult words, today we write answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. My dear children, on the board I draw 4 lines. Yes, so in the 4 lines, how do I write? Yes, you write letters neatly. Yes, children, all of you look at the board carefully and listen carefully. So write neatly in your notebooks. Yes, so today we write answer the following questions. Yes, first question. वाइड ग्लैंड्स, फ्रूट्स, वाइड ग्लैंड्स, फ्रूट्स, सीड्स, रूट्स, सीड्स, रूट्स एंड नट्स एंड nuts. So here children, after we completed the hard words in the lesson story of element, today we write answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. A N S W E R answer T H E the F O L L O W I N G following questions. Q U ESTINS questions. Answer the following questions. Yes, first one. What did WHAT watch DID did early men EARLY early MEN men EAT eat early men eat. What did early men eat? Humans early humans ate ate wild plants wild wild plants plants fruits 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 seeds seeds roots roots and 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 nuts nuts. So children, all of you write neatly in your classwork books. Yes, your homework is, so that is your homework is to complete the classwork children. So in the classwork you write today we complete the first question. So ee roju manam first question rasamu. So your homework, that is, so this is not your homework actually. You complete the classwork. And the classwork complete cheyali. That is second and third questions. So after you complete, you will complete write the second and third question. So in the tomorrow's class, we will continue to the next question. Yes, children, you understand? Yes, your homework is complete. Complete the classwork. So all of you write neatly, children. So give finger gap and each word. Yes. So look at the board very carefully and which letter is go to the up and which letter comes to down. Yes, write neatly, children. Yes, in tomorrow's class we will continue the next two questions. Yes. Yes, have a nice day, children. Thank you.